3D sum in Excel is used to consolidate the data present in different sheets of a workbook. Here in these sheets, we have the monthly sales data of a particular company. To consolidate the data present in these 12 sheets into a single sheet called consolidation, select the sheet called consolidation. Select the cell B2. Equal sum function. Open the bracket. Select the cell B2 of the first sheet containing data. That is the cell B2 of the sheet representing the month of January. Holding the shift key, select the last sheet containing data. That is the sheet containing the data for the month of December. Close the bracket and press the enter key. Here in this cell B2, we have the sum of values present in the cell B2 of every sheet starting from January up to December. For the ease of understanding, I have used the value 1 in the cell B2 of every sheet. Using the concept of 3D reference, we are referring to 12 sheets here, and the cell B2 of each sheet referred contains the value 1. So the final value in the cell B2 of the sheet called consolidation should be 12. When I change the value in the cell B2 of any sheet, in the sheet for the month of April, I will modify the value in the cell B2 to 100, and the sum in the cell B2 of the sheet called consolidation should become 111. You can see here the total is 111. For consolidating the data into remaining cells, I will copy this formula into adjacent cells. If we add a new sheet here in between the sheets from January to December, the data in that particular sheet will be added to the data present in the sheet called consolidation. I will create a copy of the sheet for the month June. Right click on the sheet tab, select move or copy. Mark the checkbox for create a copy, click OK. Now we have 13 sheets here, and the value in the cell B2 of the sheet called consolidation will become 13. Now when I delete a sheet, let it be the sheet for October, data from that particular sheet will be removed from the 3D reference. Now when I change the position of a sheet, that is when I place this sheet outside the continuum, data in that sheet will not be considered in 3D sum. You can see here, value in the cell B2 of sheet consolidation has become 11. Again, when I move one more sheet away from this, value in the cell B2 of the sheet consolidation will become 10. You can also use a direct formula for 3D sum. For consolidating the data present in the cell B2 of every sheet starting from January up to December, equal sum function, open bracket, JAN, full colon, DEC, exclamation mark, then the cell reference B2. Close the bracket and press the enter key. We'll copy this formula here for your reference. If we hide a sheet which is referred in a 3D reference, it won't affect the consolidated value. I will hide one of the sheets here. And here in the sheet for consolidation, there is no change. Once again, the value in the cell B2 remains the same. I hope you will find this video useful. For feedback and discussion, please make use of the comment section. And those who are visiting this channel for the first time, subscribe to the channel and press the bell icon so that you won't miss anything. Thanks for watching. Have a great day.